The Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mast. I'm working with less data than I'd like, but I've mapped out an alternate route through the ship. One with fewer cannons pointed at.
This is what you think is best.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here? Like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
come right out of the Leviathan. Maybe he's still the same old Callus deep down. The Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the Witness planning?
All very good questions, but ones that can wait until we've destroyed the radial mast. And saved your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
The Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Callus is ready to annihilate this city. Those ships reach the cryopods. Casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Callus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Are you handling extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I think we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Are you handling extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Ha! Take that! Rohan, you've got fewer ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Tormentor, up high! The Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Are you handling extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Ha! Take that! Rohan, you've got fewer ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomuna will be safer. At least for now.
Torment, up high. Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, the casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Are you handling extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often.
Good to see you. Hey!
Who's that?
Hmm?
Who's that?
Hmm.
What's up, guys?
Sorry.
How you doing? I'm sorry to jump in your party. I used to play with you guys, but like I stopped playing like a season ago. But I never left the chat. Yeah,
on
I was,
Destiny?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that's more fucking what's his name?
Zach.
That's more Zach. I'm just chilling in here.
Okay.
Zach. So if you're trying to play again, you should probably text Zach or.
Oh, okay. We'll do that.
Send him a message, because I don't play Destiny.
Oh, okay. Thanks, man. Sorry to
of
jump
course.
In on you guys.
Oh,
you're Gucci.
All right.